Okay, so this is how you load your Pro Fisher 525 or any other ski that you want to load if you're alone. This is how I actually load my ski. Yes, I'm not the tallest person. My bucky is quite high. Show the bucky here. Bucky is quite high. Ski is quite long. But this is how I load it. I put the ski on the tailgate. Right, I rest it there. I grab inside here the footwell at the bottom, choke it on it, I put it on top, and now here I grab it at the back and I just slide it on. As easy as that. Show the ski. As easy as that. Ski is up. Now all I do is secure to the bungee cords. Cool.